like we got a good line up here. Gonna have a decent pull. It'll be fun. Thing looking good. It might hook you up to the sled.
I'd like to try it. Just see how far it would go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
People from Hubbard's Marina right here. Super J, Captain Dutton, Dylan, Milo's.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Are your buddies down in Florida?
Yes. Madeira Beach, the best place to go fishing. Okay. Nice Christian family.
You got
Amen.
It.
Amen.
All right.
Thank you, Mr. Bill.
Yep.
Shepherd on Indianapolis Lake Z, 1952 model. Ready, ready, four wheel. Here on the trail. Sorry.
Oh, no, you're fine.
Thank you.
and it looked like they brought Ronald Wood out of retirement. That was Ronald Wood driving a 1971 John Deere 4320. Bush is back at 1974 John Deere 4430.
Sorry, Alan, I didn't get to film your pool.
Right, gonna get it to you as soon as possible. Come on up and get finished up, pick up your car.
Yeah, it's a real, real bummer. Man, I think all of these batteries are dead. They must have gone through all three batteries. That's a shame.
Robbie's going to run my tractor, man.
Is he? Okay.
Dorsey Patrick, 1974 John Deere 4030. 4430.
I think he went and chose the wrong gear, didn't he? What was he thinking about doing anyway? Learned about differential lock too, don't it? Yep. of another great pull. Had a good time. Had a bunch of spectators here. Some good track. It was good competition. Feel sorry for anybody that decided not to come. Woo!